Mazzy is a 2-year-old black lab mix. Mazzy's owners actually rescued her while they were on vacation in Mexico. She was dumped at their resort, so her owner just couldn't refuse, and you know, she ended up coming back here. And so far, she doesn't have any issues. She's very friendly with everyone that she meets. They are taking her out all of the time, and they haven't seen any sort of behavioral issues as far as aggression is concerned towards people or other dogs. She's a very sweet girl. So obedience-wise, she doesn't know anything. Her owner said it's very difficult just to get her to sit. So let's take a look and see what she'll do for me today. Mazzy, come. Mazzy, come. Good girl. Mazzy, sit. Mazzy, nope. Mazzy, come. Mazzy, come. Good girl. Mazzy, sit. Mazzy, sit. 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 All right, let's check out down. Mazzy, down. Hey, down. Mazzy, down. Down. All right, cool. So she did come over to me when I called her, but I don't think that that means that she knows what the word come means. She did not sit, she did not lay down. She has no idea what place means. Her heel, from what her owner says and from what I've gotten to experience so far, she's just kind of all over the place. She is a little dog, so when she pulls, it's not that bad. But she's definitely pulling and she has no idea how to walk politely next to someone. I'm also surprised that she's fine with having a leash on, but that really doesn't mean anything either. We don't know where she came from before her current owners adopted her. But over the next 2 weeks, we are just going to teach her everything, continue to expose her to different situations. Like I said, her owners are taking her almost everywhere they can possibly take her. It's just a little bit difficult because she doesn't know anything. She doesn't respect any sort of boundaries. She's very jumpy at times. But even that, she's very light with her jump. So it's not like having this big dog jumping on you. She's a little bit smaller. So over the next 2 weeks, we're going to teach her the things that she doesn't know. We're going to, like I said, continue to expose her, get her nice and solid and reliable for her owners. And that's about it. So stay tuned, and I'll be excited to show you her progress over the next 2 weeks. Right, Mazzy girl. Right, Mazzy girl. Oh, she's a nice girl.
Let's get to work. The northern lights come out at night on the edge of quiet forest, but the heart of the south, far from quiet, streets fill with a chorus of a song that plays all night and day with that music city sound. It can't be denied that southern high society's all around. Don't matter if it's nighttime, daytime, it's playtime down by the white line. When the kids are shred, keep turning heads to the sound from the night of Broadway. Oh my lord, spinning gold-plated wheels, get me the finest feel, L.A. high heels, all that sex appeal. Southern lights, yeah, the southern lights. Southern lights, yeah, the southern lights. Buffalo roam out in the heart of Franklin. Try to earn your spot, get to the top, on the outside looking in. Where shine meets fit, riding number one hits, always on the go. If you love this town, just look around and tell everyone you know. Don't matter if it's nighttime or daytime, it's playtime down by the water line. Where the kids are shed, turning head to the sound of the night of Broadway. Oh my lord, you can't shut full, spinning gold-plated wheels. Give me the finest feel, L.A. high heels, all that sense of feel. Southern lights,
all of her training is exactly what we wanted out of this experience. We're thrilled. She can heal and sit and place, and we love her. And we're very proud of all of the work that she's done, and we love, thank you for everything that you've done too, Asia. This is amazing.
Yeah, worked out great. Our Mexican dog, and now understand English.
Rescued from Mexico. Rescued. On vacay.
You're awesome. We love you.
Yay.
Thank you.